podcast. Today we talk about muscle and body measurements. His name is Daniel Pink. He's the writer of 5 books. So we give a speech. I need to make a confession at the outset here. A little 20 years ago, I did something I regret. Something that I'm not particularly proud of. Something in many ways in which no one would ever know. But here, I feel kind of obliged to reveal it. In late 1980s, in the moment of youth school, I went to law school. In America, law is a professional degree. After your university degree, then you go to law school. When I got to law school, I didn't do very well. To put it my way, I didn't do very well. I, in fact, graduated my law class that made top 90% possible. I will practice law a day in my life. I pretty much wasn't allowed to, but today is against the better judgment, against the advice of my own wife. I will dust off those legal skills. I want to tell you a story, but I want to make a case, a hard-headed case. Evidence-based. There I say more unique case, for we think how we should run our own businesses. So ladies and gentlemen, there is this called the Daniel Pink. It created in 1945 by the psychologist named Kurt Dunger.